your work is a kind of a struggle of your mother's.
Yeah, my own mother's struggle, yeah. Again, it's a very simple, I give a very simple instruction. Just, you must feel the body aching and you must let me see it. And that's all the instruction I had. And then I said, and the other women come on, in a way, feeling your pain, being with you on your journey through pain in this moment. Questioned for many times, for the 3 years, why did my mother, who had suffered so much in her life, why she had to suffer so much in her end? She would have taken us in. And it's true. She would have found a way. She would have not left me alone. Mothers, my mother, your mother, or the other mothers, who would have done the extreme things to keep us somehow.